on the Disney Channel.
Let's Mousercise.
The following presentation has been closed captioned for the hearing impaired.
Hi, Musketeers!
Hi, Mickey!
Let's Mousercise!
Come on, everybody, and Mousercise! Let the music move you till you can't.
Kellyn, I'm just sore all over.
Well, you've been over-exercising again, haven't you?
I told you
you can't do that.
You know, I used to be able to lift my hands way over my head like this, Kellyn, but I just can't do it anymore.
Right, Steve.
Well, have a happy workout, guys, and don't overdo it like I did.
We won't.
See you soon.
Take care. Are you guys all ready to Mousercise?
Yeah!
Okay, well, let's come on down here. Let's take a deep breath. And if this is your first time with us, start slow and don't overdo it. Now, if you have any physical handicaps, make sure to ask your doctor before joining us. But most of all, have fun and enjoy yourselves. Let's stretch it out. Again. Stretch it up. This feels so good. And 8, 7, 6. Forward, back, bend the knees, knees over toes, straight back, that's it, bottom tucked in, again, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, to the side, starting to the right, and that's it, now bring your hands up to your hips, again. Let it relax. Make sure those bottoms are real tight. Watch your posture. Back is real straight, and your bottom's tight, and your pelvis is forward. That's it. Again, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now let's straighten up those legs and go over down, making sure all the weight is on the balls of the feet. And hold it there. And stretch. Again, don't bounce. Small little pulses. And go on over to that right leg and stretch it out. That's it. Hold. 2, 3, 4. Now, other leg. Stretch it out. That's it. Real good. Good. Now, let's center it. Roll up. Now, we're going to do side twist. Starting to the right. Arms up. Elbows. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, again. That's it, Mousercisers. Work those sides. Bend those knees over the toes. Bend those knees, little one. There you go, good girl. Again, and 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now let's punch the air. Punch, punch. Punch it out. That's it. Stretch those shoulders. Again. And 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And shoulders both forward. Very small. Bottom's tight, making sure that pelvis is forward. posture is very straight. And again. That's it. You guys having fun?
Yeah.
Great. So am I. Again. Roll those shoulders. That's very important. Back straight. Mouse Mars, all right, come and join us. You ready, Mickey? Let's salute and march again. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, other arm hand. You got it, Mick? Why don't you come on up here and join me? Again, here it goes. M-I-T-K-E-Y-M-O-U-S-E. March it out. Get tired or dizzy or have any kind of pain at all, make sure to stop, okay? See you later. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Step touch. That's it. If you know the song, sing along. We're gonna groove. Come on. That's it. Again. Setting up our Mousercise mat to do some floor exercises. If you haven't got a Mousercise mat at home, don't worry. A towel will do just fine. And while we're doing that, here's the owner of the Mickey Mouse Health Club to say a word to you himself. Take it away, Mickey.
Now, here's something to keep in mind. Take a look at this interesting feature, especially for me.
Good for you? Too much running and jumping around can make you tired. And if you over-exercise, it will end up sore and achy. Moderate exercise makes you look fit and trim and gives you lots of energy. A Mousercise a day helps you work, sleep, and play. But don't overdo it, or you could end up like three of the seven dwarfs. Sleepy, dopey, and grumpy. And now you know.
Is everybody ready?
Yeah!
Great! Now remember to take off your shoes just like we have, so you can point your toes and stretch out your feet really good. And remember, if you don't have a Mousercise mat at home, a nice big towel will do, okay? Okay, we're gonna do some pelvis tilts today. Get ready. Lay down on the floor, making sure that our lower back always stays on the ground. That's very important. And let's tilt the pelvis forward, because that will help the lower back. Also, did you know that sweating acts as a cooling system for the body? So it's real good to get wet. So come on and work out. Okay, now lift the pelvis and one and down, two and down. We'll get this down and then we'll pick it up faster. Again, make sure that you open up those legs real wide. That's it, keep the lower back down. That's it. And again, pick those pelvises up, tilt them forward and open up your legs. That's very important. Again. Very good. Pick them up, keep that lower back on the floor. Keep going, Mousercisers, and I'm gonna make some corrections. Again. Lower back on the floor, open up those legs in second position, good girl. Keep that lower back and just lift to that pelvis. There you go, good girl. Again, very good, Mousercisers. This is for your gluteus maximus, which means your bottom. Again, and pick it up and two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now bring the knees together and out, keeping the lower back on the floor, and bring the knees in and out, keep that lower back on the floor. Very good. Again, in eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, and again. Good, Mousercisers. I want to hear you breathe. That's very important. And again, keep those bottoms real tight. That's it. Again. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now go up on your toes and down. And toes and down, making sure that that pelvis comes up and down. And toe, heel, toe, heel again, and toe, heel, toe, and heel, and again. Very good. That's just super. Super. You know that this also works the front part of our thigh? Yeah, it does. There you go. Again. That's it. And eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Now let's take your right leg, extend it up to the sky, and bend it on the left. And pelvis comes up and down, up and down, up and down. Very good. Keep going. You can do it. Again, and up, down, and eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and other leg. Extend up to the sky and bend on the right. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and again, and eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Phew! Okay, time to get up and do our cool down. And this cool down is the same every day. So you can do it after you play your favorite sport, or mom's, even when you're doing the floors. Come on. That's it. And it's also very important to do a number like this after your exercises. It makes the muscles relax and cool down. Remember, body fat cannot be turned into muscle. Very important that you remember that. And go down and one, two, three, four, and bend the knee. Don't bounce, just hold and stretch. Good boy, you caught yourself, good. And right. That's it. Now come up. And
second position, making sure that those feet are turned up all the way up to the ceiling. Go over your left side. Hold. One, two, three, four, and right. Again. And hold. Two, three, four. Now flex those feet in the same exercises. This just stretches you out more when you flex. That's it. And over the right. Did you know that when you flex your feet, it's for the outside of your thigh, and when you point it, it's for the inner part of your thigh? Bet you didn't know that, huh? Walk it out on four. And hold. One, two, three. And it's not important. Don't bounce. It's not important that you're already all the way down there, as long as your back is straight. Walk it in. And your toes don't go in, but straight up. And your knees together and bounce them out. And down on your backs. Bring your right knee up to your chest. Mousercise, when you bring this over to your left side, make sure that your right shoulder stays on the floor. And extend it up to the sky. Very good. And the left comes up to your chest. Extend it over to the right side. Keeping that left on the floor. Extend it to the sky. Now both come in together and roll up. Making sure that that head stays down, and let's stretch out those hamstrings. And two on one leg, and again. That's it. You know, everybody know where their hamstrings are at? No, your hamstrings are right here, underneath your bottom. Now walk it out, and stretch out those tendons. And stretch them out. Keep that bottom all the way. Keep that bottom all the way up to the sky. Good, Mousercisers. Now walk it back in. Roll it up. Head is the last to come up. And shoulder rolls with your right. And that's it. Very good. Now left. And that's it. Good. Now head rolls to the right. Very good, Mousercisers. Now to the left. Now breathe.
Hello there. This is your roving Disney reporter, Steve, coming to you live from the Mickey Mouse Health Club. I'm here today to interview Mr. Goofy T. Goof, who's attempting to get his name into the Book of World Records by continuously jogging in one spot. Hello, Mr. Goof. Boy, do you look tired. How long have you been jogging like that? 7 days? Well, no wonder you're tired. 7 days makes 1 week. W-E-A-K. As I was saying, this young man has been jogging for an awful long time. In my opinion, he is brave, courageous, and very, very silly. After all, we all know that exercise is great for you. It improves the posture, tones up the body, firms up the muscles, but you can overdo it. Don't you agree, Mr. Goof? This athlete is over-exercising. Here, let's take a listen to his heart. Don't you think you're overextending yourself, Mr. Goof? You know, the golden rule of exercise is knowing when you've had enough. If only this Scooby guy had learned how to slow down when his body said to stop, he wouldn't feel so rotten right now. Oh, he is going. He is definitely going. Oh, his legs are slowing down. Oh, his legs are falling to sleep. His arms are falling to sleep. Now Mr. Goof is falling to sleep. Well, it seems as though Mr. Goofy T. Goof is now trying for the world's sleeping record.
Till next time.
This is your roving reporter, Steve, saying bye for now.
Dude, y'all feel great?
Yeah!
Well, that's just one of the benefits of Mousercising.
You know, you don't have to be a kid to enjoy Mousercising. So let's make Mousercise a real family experience. So until next time, keep on Mousercising! Yeah!